enjoy when I finish the race, because to finish with Cal and Ben on break until the last few breaks, it was really difficult. I knew they trying every time, but I try to be just consistent. Try to do 23, 4, 5, 4, 5, and that working. I knew this track you can't push too much, so I try to riding 95%, but for all race and working. And I'm really happy to get a podium in this track. For me, in the past, it was almost impossible. So really happy, my feeling with the bike improve again. We know we have to improve, we can improve, but to get the podium here is amazing, and thank you for the team and for the people support me.